And, yeah, I'm going to tell them a little bit about the song.
Yeah, I'd love to. Yeah, I think you said a lot of it. But I love this song so much. First of all, you have to excuse me. I'm freaking out a little because I'm on stage with these two. All of you also. But I may not have been listening to your music in the delivery room, but I have been listening to it for a very long time. And my goal, even though you hadn't heard of me, I've heard of you. Somewhere along the line. So it's a huge honor for me to be here tonight. Like you said, this song is such a special song, I think, for all of us at a time like this in our just history of our world and everything that's going on. I've just put it on my first Christmas album, which I'm 23 right now, and you said you made your first Christmas album when you were 23, which is, it's just such a nice coincidence, I think. That was probably like, what, 10 years ago? 15, but I'm very honored to be able to be up here tonight to sing this song with you. It's very special for me.
My own Christmas.